Okay.
We should try to get some answers. Cipher, I'm sorry I made you wait for so long. I lost my memories, and it took me a while, but I finally made it back.
I knew it. She's regained her memories.
I've freed...
That's...
I freed it is you. Been a while.
Why is he calling her Ifreed? Wait a second.
Ifreed is... me.
What are you talking about?
Cipher, you recognize me?
Yes. But you must leave this place before I lose myself and turn on you once more.
I will not! I came here to release you from that monstrous form and from the Black Hope's fate.
That day, I turned my hand against many. Committed a great sin.
Is he talking about the Black Hope massacre?
They would have only suffered more if you hadn't. Like the way you're suffering now. That accident turned them all into monsters. And you saved them!
And yet the one who killed them lives freely in this form.
You saved me. You let me escape. This time, it's my turn to save you, Cipher.
Ifreed, you'd release me from this agony.
You've done so much for me, protecting those scallywags in Siren's Harbor.
And you've always supported me. But... and now, it ends.
Patty.
Cipher, you're the only one
I am sorry to make you suffer so, Ifrid.
I'm far from the only one who suffered. You've been through so much worse, Cipher. You're my friend, so I'll shoulder your pain too. And to free you from your misery, I will kill you.
Those people, they are the ones helping you through this. Good. Even without your memories, you are not alone. You're not in pain. That was all I was worried about. You've made some wonderful friends, Ifrid. Here, take this.
The Maris Gemma.
Now I can die in peace. Go on. Do it.
Bye-bye. Cipher.
It's okay to cry if you want to cry, you know.
No matter how tough the situation is, crying gets you nowhere. That's my motto. Patty. I won't cry. Shedding tears is no way to pay my respects to the dear friends I've lost. I am Ifrid, boss of Siren's Fang, so I will not cry. I will never cry. I don't want to cry.
Morning, little Miss Crybaby.
So, feeling any better after that nice long cry?
I'm perfectly fine.
Good. So, now what are you planning on doing?
Yeah, now that you got your memories back and you saw what you wanted to see.
It's obvious, isn't it? I'm sticking with you guys.
Are you sure that's what you want?
It's not like I'd just abandon you to fight the Autophagos without me. Besides, I've come this far. I want to see it through till the very end.
Well, we're glad to have you, Patty.
I'm glad to be here.
There's a lot that I've been wanting to ask, but don't know how.
Well, I know we're all dying of curiosity, but you tell us when you're ready.
I'll tell you everything when the time is right.
But... What?!
Judy, what happened?
Wait! That's where Au.C.Chris is! What's going on?